Okay, so food-wise, did we get a cookie cake? What's our Dorito sitch?
It's not that kind of party, okay? It's a high school party, so try to be cool.
Yeah, cool. NP, no probs.
Those are women's sunglasses.
No, they're dad's.
Yeah, dad wears women's sunglasses.
Really?
Obviously. Ugh. Okay, look. These are theater kids, so they're sophisticated. Like that guy, Daniel, that you met.
Oh, Leah likes Daniel.
Leah will slit your throat.
Nice. Third-person threat. All right, I got gay-ass wine for you and your gay-ass theater friends. The Jack's mine. I hope your party sucks.
Thank you, Jed. You're American sweetheart.
You drink, Leah?
It's not a big deal. I'm 16. It's just wine.
Cool. I guess I'll have some. Wine. It's nature's fruit.
You're nature's fruit.
Okay.
I'll be upstairs, but I'm always listening.
You think you're having wine?
Come on.
No, you're not having any.
Leah, do you want me to be the little brother who tells on his sister? Is that a good look for either of us?
Oh, fine. You can have a little.
He's already got a little. Dick.
Really?
I'm in the walls now.
A house, a house. 'Tis nothing but a house.
It is. It's just a house.
Well, look who it is.
Tallulah.
Nick Burch.
Hi, I am Andrew Glauberman, and I'd like to make love to your daughter while you, the dad, go down on the mom. No, see, it's not going to work. It's too unnatural. Why am I introducing myself? Hey, Nick.
Leah's having a high school party, and I think I might be flirting with a ninth grade girl. You gotta come over.
Yeah, high school party. Let's go.
Jeez, Nick. I don't know. I mean, I'm over at Missy's, and her mom was just about to make some decaf yerba mate.
Ah, fuck Missy's parents.
We tried. We can't get a rhythm.
Look at me. I'm drinking wine.
Nick. Ugh. You know I can't say no to you. But we're definitely not coming. Bye. Sorry. Oh, it was Nick. His sister's throwing some high school party, and he invited us.
Wow. Do you want to go?
Deeply!
Stop it. Because on NPR, Meghna Chakrabarty says that couples should do new brave things together, and a high school party sounds pretty brave.
Well, I mean, if Meg Jabroni said that, but what do we tell your parents?
We're going to see a movie.
Oh, well, great. Which